Let's see. Okay. I gotta watch my video. It pops in and out on me. Alright, so I played before and I thought I got stuck. So you go Arteria. Whoops. Oh. And then you shoot the walls there, which for some reason I did not figure out. At least I got somewhere to go. Those guys are nasty. I think I just avoid them. Understood.
The phantom cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Alright, so clearly I'm gonna have to do that. I'm definitely not doing any kind of time run. I have to ignore time altogether here. Alright, so I can't go up there yet. Okay. New doors. Thought I could shoot that. Tracking, I can't do that yet. I guess I go back that way. Can't do that here either. Right, so I redirected that magma. Not sure what that did. That's not open. Okay, what's... Okay, here we go. What's that? Smacked around. I should have went up first. Hey, what's going on here? Let's keep moving. All right, dangerous territory. Okay, automatically did that. So we're in a dangerous area. Come on, move away. Timing's hard. Right. What's that mean? Save? No. Alright, safe area. Right, do that again. Oh, what's... Sure. No, not in here. I can do nothing with this. Oh. Okay, out of here. Back in the danger. Where can I go? Whoa. I haven't been here. Okay, over here. All places I've been. Oh boy, where do I go? Where do I go? Maybe that's open now. Let's go that way. Not sure what that is. All right. We'll get hurt. Thank you. What is that? Oh, cool. Great. Thank you. I see. Melee thing. Oh, so I've been there. I've been... Okay, I want that one. Side on the right. Is that? I don't have that. Okay, so I can't go that way. I go this way. Oh, here? Okay. I didn't know. Okay, what does this open? Charge. Save it. Think I'm hopefully doing the right thing. Oh my gosh. On his way. Okay, we're safe. What is this? Can't go in there, but what do we have? lots of places to go back to. Very nice.
Uploading data. EMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any EMI you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you.
You want to give me my ball? You are not capable of morph ball?
Their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study each enemy carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more you need energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
Yes, I will. What is this guy? Oh, there either. I think I missed something over here. Maybe not. No. We're on the right track. Hey, what's in here? Looks like something. Okay, where are you? Well, that didn't help. Ah, that's hard. All right, where's the key? Save, probably. Even closer, okay. Okay, there he is. This. There we go. Whole map. Why not? Wait a sec. I haven't been here. That's something. Oh no, used. Okay, that's going back to where we've been. This is new. Nope. Safe zone. So I'm thinking, what, the triple shot? Open those doors. I could use all of that. These energy tanks. Oh, what's this? Oh, where's that? Let me look. Oh, so hot in there. How do I get it? That is a long way back. You got them there. Oh my God. I didn't even try, whoops. Ouch. It's tough. Saved right here. Pretty good. Nothing to do. Get out of here. Okay. All right, come on, go. Oh, go, go. Get out of here. Lots of saves. Okay, so I've been here. I want to go here. Perfect. Not so hot now. I'd have to go all the way back now to get that. Is that really what just happened? Way back here to go get that. Permanently down. Man, I really need that. One back. One back. Oh, jeez. Reload. Regret not getting it. Up and around. Okay. Yeah, it's worth it. Yeah, it's not that far. And that's the wrong way. Oh, it's right up there. Oh, so I haven't... I don't think I've gotten there. That was a waste. Fast as I can. Go down, go down. I don't think I've hit one of those. Out of that. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Okay, let's go where we're supposed to. Never should have left. Never should have left. Here, get out of here. Okay. That is dropped. So let me see here. Okay, so just up there. Okay, stupid. It's just right there. Right, these are open. What's in here? Okay. Reroute again. This is open. Okay. Missed. What's this? Hold up. I'll be right back. All right. Looks like I got a fight ahead of me. Just taking a second here. Look at some of my stuff here, making sure things are working right. All right, looking just fine. I've had my camera go out on me a few times. And all I have to do is deactivate it, reactivate. Not sure what the problem is. Could be camera, could be the USB. But I don't think so. I've switched it over. Got here. What's this? Oh. Man, we're really jumping around. Not yet. Okay, you know what? I think that is where I'm going. Jeez. Oh, every so often I get a miscommunication with the controller. The switch. I need new Joy-Cons. I have the original ones I got when it came out at launch. Okay, a different way to transport. That's cool. Looking forward to the N64 app there are. Whatever emulator they're adding to this. I like how they put like import games with the other systems. I don't know, just kind of a fun thing to do. I'm glad I can stream it when if I'd like. Not that I can't find other ways to play those games, just it is fun to do it on here for some reason. I also have the minis, at least the SNES and the PlayStation. Yeah, what's going on here? I really like that. Okay. I really like how, kind of a slow roll on getting your powers. One more minute. All right, let's go. I think I got some power-ups coming my way for sure. This should have some kind of fight coming my way. This is a regular save. So I'm guessing there's a fight here. Nasty. Okay, another thing and lots of stuff to go back for. This is the way. That's not active. Okay, what's going on? What is that? Going on here? Get the power back on. Excellent. Finally. Oh, wide beam. Not wave. Definitely gonna save it before I quit. Gotta be a little bit more careful here. What is that? Low charge? Got a charge on that? I got no health here. Just missiles. There it is. Oh, dangerous. Oh, what do we have? Whoa. Not sure if that does anything. All right, at least get a save going. Excellent. Okay, I think that's it for Metroid tonight. I will be back with that more. Maybe in the daytime tomorrow, not sure, but thanks for watching.